Hi guys, welcome back to Mafia 3. So last episode, we took over... Well, we've got a few new districts. We finally got these. So we've got quite a lot to do now. So last episode, we went down to the bio and we killed off... Well, did we actually kill him? I don't think we did. No, yeah, we did. We killed the... Uncle Leo, one of Marcano's main people. That was the end of that episode. Anyway, so as you can see, I've already marked the first one. We're going to get to the junction boxes for South Downs, and then we'll get the missions done and then take over South Downs. So that's it. That's it. So, you know, enjoy.
asshole. Drinks. But the police were all over the place. You're gonna look good.
You just thank your head.
I didn't find shit. Leave some for me.
Oh, yeah.
Ladies,
it's over here.
The will to blow me. I ain't coming down any lower. It's a fucking toaster. It's toast. Don't get the fuck.
You die.
Stick around. Go.
Activated.
You ain't wrong.
Come on.
Because you're a loyal.
deactivated.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let him take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
Hear that?
What's the hold up? You want it or not?
Deactivated.
Don't waste my time.
I ain't paying that.
Anybody else? Say good night to me. He's
picking us off.
Go, go, go!
Lord!
repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Shit! He's picking us up!
Shut your eyes, boys.
Let me live through this.
You see this guy?
I want to know about Artie's hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge haul he's been planning to sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
You run with me now.
Thank you.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Yeah, she gave me a heads up. Whatever you need, consider it done. I just appreciate the chance to help.
Grab the cover! Get out of here!
Holy Jesus, fuck! Come on, get it!
Thank you. sorry about this, man.
Never! I'm getting out. Please don't shoot. I worked hard for that.
You look at this guy. Thanks for getting my truck back. Hey, say, can I set you up with the toaster?
I think I'm all right.
Artie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at, Mama Rigetti's Bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grand Perdue, buddy. The nerve.
Word to the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if Art is at the bakery, you should do something about him.
Deactivated.
I think you and I can come to some sort of arrangement and work together. What do you think, Artie?
Okay, I guess you and me can work something out.
That's what I like to hear. Send some guys to South Downs, help keep it in our hands.
Of course, my friend. They'll be there before you know it.
Hey,
eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son Georgie leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.
Stopping by for a visit, sir. Don't you worry. We're moving product through here faster than hot shite through a goose.
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She. Told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
Thank you.
I could use some supplies in South Downs.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Got it. Get over here.
You want something? You let me know.
Thanks for stepping up.
I'll be...
Can I get a new vehicle out in River Road?
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her right to him.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
I'm on it.
Lost another one.
There you are.
He's not letting me move. Hit him down.
I was fucking bound for this.
Back me up, boys.
You can die! Woo! Boy knows how to shoot! Goddamn shooting gallery!
I see you.
Let's get you out of here. Can you walk?
Yeah.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Tudyk's people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
Stuck!
from the other side.
Now you're done!
Ooh, cutting us down.
Gonna beat on him from the side!
Got me pinned! Get him down!
We ain't going home!
Get down here! That's some good shit!
Cover my ass!
Folks don't want to place bets.
Hey, two dicks came by the gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Go on. That asshole two dicks is waiting for you.
done.
Gambling in this city's now under my control. Work for me and you get to stay among the living.
Okay. I'll work for you.
Smart choice. If I'm gonna keep hold of Southdowns, I'm gonna need some help.
Good deal. You're making the right call coming to me to secure both rockets. You won't be sorry.
I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
Clay, you any relation to the boxer?
Guess not, eh?
Right, I think that'll do for today. It looks like we've unlocked another story mission, which we have. It's over here. No, it's not. That's a bounty. Over here. Don't even get any information about Alvarez. Still expects his uncle to come pick him up. No idea who that is. I'm assuming. No idea. But anyway, I think that's us done. So I don't think I'm actually finished with these missions, am I? But we had done. Oh, it's the Moonshine Racket, so that's not actually underway yet. That's a protection one. At the salvage yard. Alright, that's optional. And that, I'm assuming that's optional as well. God, look at Frisco, it's massive. Yeah, but I've still got this one to do as well. But anyway, that's going to be it for today. I'm trying to think, should we just do the story mission next? I think I might. So I'm going to say that is my next task, and we shall do that next episode. Until then, thank you all very much for watching. Goodbye for now.